What's up, Synergy family? Buddy here. Paul.
Morning.
It's Monday. We're getting the Jeeps all loaded up. Where are we going, Paul?
We're going to go up and do some snow wheeling on the Rubicon. All week. So we're going to go to Georgetown, hang out at the hotel, go up to Uncle Tom's cabin on Tuesday. And then Wednesday, we're going to hit the Rubicon and see how far we can get into the Rubicon. If you don't see us ever again, come look for us in the spring. We'll all be all spread out everywhere, garage sailed.
Maybe we'll be at the beer tree.
Beer tree.
Who knows? But yeah, follow us along.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. My love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Dave from Synergy Manufacturing. It is the middle of the week in the month of March, and we have just arrived to Georgetown, California. We're at the Georgetown Saloon. Today we're going to be doing a little bit of snow wheeling. We're going to head from Georgetown up to Uncle Tom's cabin for another cocktail, and we'll see how much further we can make it in the snow after that. So we got a bunch of guys from work here. We got Peter, Wyatt, we got Scott, we got Oliver, we got the Silver Fox, and we got a visitor. And who do we have here?
Kevin Carey.
That's right. He lives just down the road.
Yeah.
And decided to come up and meet us for a little wheeling action today. So stay tuned to what we got. Should be pretty good. We'll catch you later.
Going to the red zone, you know?
The red zone? Is there snow on the dial?
You got wild sand. Yeah, you got snow rocks on there in the yellow.
But we're going
to the red zone.
We're going to the red zone. So is this your first time wheeling in the snow?
It is indeed. First time wheeling in the snow.
Pretty excited?
Yeah, very excited. We'll see how we go out there. Hopefully we don't get a close encounter with some trees.
All right, Scott, so is this your first time in the snow wheeling?
This is not my first time in the snow, but it's my first time in a Jeep in the snow.
All right, tell me how do you feel? Excited?
I feel good, man. Have my coffee, airing down to 5 PSI. Good.
It's gonna be a good day.
Ready to go.
How you feeling today?
I feel warm.
About this snow wheeling?
I feel good about the snow wheeling. Never done like snow wheeling like this before. So, it should be fun.
Alright, let's get it.
All right, we're doing our little midweek snow run to try to beat the traffic that's out here. But we started at Georgetown Saloon this morning, or the Georgetown Hotel. Made it all the way up to Uncle Tom's cabin. Tried to go into Uncle Tom's to get a beer while we're doing some snow wheeling here. Looks like they're closed midweek. That must be a weekend only thing there. So we continued to head east, and we are on our way to Loon Lake, which is the entrance of the Rubicon. So that is that's where we're headed right now. As you can see here in some of the footage, getting into some pretty big drifts, you know, some 3-4 foot snow drifts. Doing pretty good. Nobody's really getting stuck too bad. A little bit here and there, if you lose your momentum, you can get stuck in the powder, but we've been moving along pretty good. So we got our 2-door JL, 4-door JL, and our 4-door JK rocking and rolling. So keep watching.
You know how to eat a banana around a bunch of dudes? There's one more way to eat a banana. So you go all the way, and then you pull it out a half inch. Just like that.
It's Tuesday afternoon in the middle of the week in the month of March. 21 is the year, and it's mid-afternoon. We're just we started this morning at the Georgetown Hotel, hammered down Wentworth Springs Road, tried to stop in at Uncle Tom's cabin for a beer, decided they were shut down in the middle of the week, and kept on jamming on Wentworth Springs Road. The last the last couple miles of it were pretty rough. I mean, nobody had hit that in a while, so we were cutting fresh tracks, got stuck a little bit, and then we were having some locker issues. I think we got a locked up solenoid on the JK, so we're fighting that this afternoon. So we were gonna stop here for a minute and then continue on down Ice House Road over to Loon Lake, and we're gonna hit the entrance to the Rubicon here in just a little bit, so stay tuned.